the bell, and it's time to get extreme. You hear how his leg connected? Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. He drops the elbow. Early, trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
A bit of a test of strength here. He gets out of trouble there. He drops the elbow. Scramble your eggs. I have to say, when I think back on all the epic matches I've seen and been a part of in WWE, for pure entertainment value, John Cena's match against our friend JBL at Judgment Day 2005 might have topped them all. I mean, that was a grudge match of epic proportions. Inverted suplex.
Cena with a textbook counter.
Yeah, you know, I know some people don't want to hear it, but the truth is, John Cena is so technically sound. He's putting those educated feet to good use.
The moment in WWE history that you just brought up, King,
right.
John Cena's win in the main event at Judgment Day 2005 was one of the roughest, toughest matches in the annals of wrestling.
Right.
You know, our friend John may have come out on the wrong end of it,
yeah.
But you, I am sure, take pride in just having been a part of it.
Oh, you're right, Michael. That was some match. And I know JBL likes to make excuses and still tells people he was sick that day. But you know what? I don't think that would have made one lick of difference. Nothing was going to stop John Cena that night. Ow! Oh!
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
Devastating. The ninja.
Sweet chin music. You hear that?
Okay, what should Cena be looking for now?
When you know the submissions that this, can he score the pin?
Two.